I think it affects everybody when somebody that young suddenly dies in a school community. As I said, obviously her closest friends are most affected, but we're a big sixth form. We have around 900 students, and each and every one of them has been touched by this news. Our thoughts are with Ella's family. We all know that they're facing a very difficult time coming to terms with losing their daughter at such a young age.